Did he kiss it? Did he pick your booger?
Oh.
A box?
Be careful.
Ooh! Basketball hoop!
There was a question.
Thank you.
Who got it?
Who are you saying thank you to?
You and you.
Yep. Yeah? Good job.
What about this one?
Do you like it?
That one came from that one came from Ian. That one was from Ian.
Why?
This one was from Ian?
That yep. one was from Ian. Yep.
Okay.
And what is swim lines soccer ball?
It's basketball.
Yeah. For the pool?
Mm-hmm. It's like a little floatable.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. And then it says it's a giant one, so I don't know how little it is.
It does say giant.
Well, he has to blow it up, we'll know.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yoda.
This one?
Wait.
No, just...
Okay, this one. So,
who's
this?
Continue.
We gotta open a card.
Yeah, open a card. Yeah,
okay.
Open a card.
Where do I put the name?
Open it. That's a gift from one person.
It's fine.
Daniel. Go open a card. Yeah, I know. See, Daniel's playing. He wants to play.
Thank you.
It's that damn sticker lady. The damn sticker lady.
Oh, that's just a liquor lady.
Thank you, Paula.
And
Carly.
Did you forget that?
I'm easily provided. I'm easily provided.
Box? I think
box. It's a box. Remote control car?
Maybe that's what it is. Maybe not.
Maybe.
Might just be a watch.
Oh.
I forget what I put in there now.
Do you still play with
this box?
Did you
go through
your
box? Yeah. Probably one is a lot, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Oops.
Here.
One end is open.
Maybe the back side?
No, it's one of the two ends.
One of the ends?
So I think it's that one.
He's happy to see you.
It's a box.
It's a box.
Careful, turn it upside down. Well, just be more careful because stuff will fall out of the bottom. And yes, it is set up ready to go.
Your RC, is that what you were
telling
me? An RC?
Yeah, now watch, Jeff, because there's the controller and all's in the bottom. Not the bottom, there you go.
And it's not, the car is not connected because that it's been cut out and everything.
It's
ready to go.
It's been tested.
Okay, so
that's
right.
I also threw one of our little crud screwdrivers in there.
Okay.
Oh, what a card!
Supposedly it's four-wheel drive. It's
no.
Pretty cool.
But it's all right, dude. It's just a little bit of
a gift. It's with a gift.
Oh, it's
a card. It's been mailed to you. Yes, but we'll do it.
Why kids need a little
cursive. Oh, here.
Oh, heck no.
Here you go.
If they learn cursive, they learn the nursing home. We'll have our own secret code.
Oh. This is to me. She said, please give this to your mom. Okay, Hope, you're set to be the coolest age you've ever been. Happy 10th birthday, love, great grandma.
Mm-hmm. What happens? Hey. Mm-hmm. Bam.
Thank you.
All
right. Give it to your dad.
I didn't get dinner online.
I don't put that in your pocket because then I'll wash it and then I'm going to keep it.
I don't know. There you go. Nothing in that.
There's only a that. What's it say?
You don't like the green beans?
Mm-mm.
Aw.
They're good with some butter on them.
Okay, I'll take them.
I'll take one for the team. That's for Jack and Pink.
Okay.
You sure,
Mike? I wonder what that is.
Oh, I have it now. My record, too.
Mine one?
The right one?
Mm-hmm. Mario Maker 2.
Mm-hmm.
That's one.
Well, the car is no longer the coolest gift.
There should be a birthday card in there too, I think.
Yeah, there is.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And
Mom. Well, we'll tell you stuff it back in the bag if you want to shoot me. Come to you. So cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome. To tell you about double digits.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You just want your belly rub. You want to bite and bite and play. Just as bad as belly. Yeah.
Sega.
Garden on that.
Yep. Might be wrong.
My
no.
That looks like the one to grab on.
Only wraps at Christmas time.
Oh, he just loves to fly.
Tell Abner about it.
Yes.
Don't go away.
That he loves to play.
$25. Just like your grandma.
$25.
Thank you.
Let's do things.
What are you saying? Putting that game there.
Would you like me to hold your Mario?
There you go.
Stop! Ow!
Oh my God,
I'm going.
Yep. And I know it. It's Star Wars Legos.
Where is it?
Cool.
Right?
Ah, cool. Mm.
10 and up. I can't play with this yet. No. Keep
not,
it.
Not, yeah, not for another Saturday. Couple days.
Mm-hmm. For Sunday.
You
can't Sunday, you'll be old enough then.
Yeah.
Holy
smokey, put it
down.
And another one.
You think that's the same thing?
It's that'd probably be, going to be another.
That'd be funny if it was Ray.
Another. I'm pretty sure that's Poe.
Yep.
Hmm?
10 it up, so we have to hold on to it.
Mm-hmm.
It says Han Solo right on it. Just to let you know.
Oh.
Oh.
Watch your game. Watch your game.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Here we go. I can't see.
Oh, well, that one looks cool.
That one is from Abigail. Some of us have to be slower than others.
Okay. What is that? Do you know what
it
is?
Yeah.
It's a Lego.
A big one. Whoa. That would be ginormous.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think that's Legos, buddy.
No, but you know what? I like that part.
Man, that'll be 100 million pieces.
I would never work on that.
Because I think
that's not Legos, buddy. Don't get excited.
It's not going to be any more Legos.
No, it takes a month. It's not complete.
Is it, is it fragile?
A year. No.
Oh. Watch the scissors.
Say, Jeff, if you need a knife, let me know.
Yay!
What is it?
It's a chair.
Oh.
Man, look
and
at
it.
And I'm going to sit in it.
That's why it's from your sister.
If it's a gaming chair.
Because your her dog peed on your other chair, you had.
Mm-hmm.
That's why.
That's a nice one.
Don't do that. You're not breaking it. You're going to break her. You're going to break the chair. You're going to break her head. I don't care about that.
Nice.
I don't care
about
the chair. Ah, oh, break the chair. He's been around 10 years. Yeah. Chair was brand new.
So try not to let your dog piss on this one, okay?
Okay.
You're being recorded.
Okay, so that's from Ian. That's from Abby. And Mom and Dad got you something too.
Where did you get your...
Where is it?
What? We even got her something.
Yeah.
I already saw this. I already saw the package. But I didn't see the actual box.
What?
Whatever it is.
What package of box?
I only saw the wrapping paper.
The wrapping paper.
Okay, listen to your brother, what he's trying to tell you.
Promise you're going to wrap this one.
Okay.
Good job, Ian.
Good job.
Come on. Yeah.
Watch out, he's going to get crazy.
Where'd he go?
Can you ride a bike that big? We got to let go to break. If that's the brake.
Do you have the brake on?
No, that was the
kickstand.
Oh, I thought it was
Mom.
Wow.
A little bit too big.
Nope.
You'll be good.
You will grow.
You're going to be riding your bike to school this year.
And I can't ride it in the house.
That's right, you can't. So get off of it.
Wait.
That's adjusted just about right for you.
That's a nice green.
I figured green would stand out so I can find it.
Yeah.
Now if you don't.